Well, police say a suspect in a triple shooting in J-Town last week turned himself in this morning. Investigators believe 19-year-old Sebastian Malone shot three people at an apartment complex on Taylorsville Road. One was killed and the other two are expected to survive. In their initial investigation, police said a verbal dispute between Malone and the three acquaintances escalated into an altercation that led to him firing shots at the victims. Malone will appear in court tomorrow morning.